ready! Side ready! Dodgeball!
Oh! Hey!
That's a warning. Side ready! Side ready! Dodgeball! Push up high!
Come on, come on. All right, everyone. Well, we're finally back. Had a couple technical difficulties. NCAA wouldn't let me stream on that YouTube. So I went to the OSU YouTube. There we go. That one wasn't streaming either. Finally able to get my own personal account. So here we are. MSU's up 3-0 before the half to GV. And so MSU's coming out hungry. This is their first matchup against GV, I believe, since the national championship last year when GV took it all. So MSU is coming out hungry and ready to go.
Side ready! Side ready! Dodgeball! Let's go, Tommy!
Dean with a good toe tag there. Owen Ilger responds the same thing. Over 5 minutes. Might be able to finish this point out. I think so. Oh, Tyler Peach, good cross there. And looks like GV is a slight advantage here. GV goes back to the back line. Have Evan Sue come up for a long throw. There it is. A little bit of friendly fire there. MSU had 3 balls here, so then you make a throw, and that connects. GV with a team throw, gives up ball control. Yeah. see Jack Erling still on the sideline there. First out, I believe, right after the rush. So no catches for MSU so far. 220. And we got 220 left in this half. So GV's got to turn the gas here if they want to take this point. And Owen Israels gets out of the bottom of the screen there for GV. Matthew Zivian with that nice catch on his legs there. And Grand Valley's down to 5, so they should be on a 10 count here. Down to 4. A little bit over a minute here. 1 minute. MSU takes this point. It'll be 4-0. It'll be a rolling clock in the second half. It'll be big. Bit of a dispute right before. GV down to one man here. Not sure how much time is left, but you get a good team throw, you connect, and it'll be the 4-0 that MSU needs.
Let's go, boys.
Get out.
And they got him. Right before time expired. All right. Snap, roll over.
Side ready! Side ready! Dodgeball!
All right, and we're rolling here. Looks like MSU throws off of GV. There's two, so just about even shot clocks here. Tyler Peaches had a nice cross in front of us. And Arnold with a good throw there on Tyler Peaches to get him out. And MSU is keeping it rolling. Still got the momentum. And if you're MSU, you just want to play slow, save your arms. Long day, been three games. But I think it's probably their toughest matchup of the day here. Ben Smart gets out Josh Kramer on the corner. He snips him on that one. Counter connects there on GV. Oh boy. So Michigan State currently number one in the power rankings. I think in the official rankings, OU might have just leaped them. I'm not 100% sure on that. I don't think we have any out for December yet. But GV was, I believe, ranked number one until, I think it was at Akron. I think they had lost to JMU, which really bumped up JMU in the top four. This guy. Ben Smart connects there. MSU down to 7 or 6. That one later. Battling for the ball goal. And you can hear Becca shouting, yes, Grand Valley is now on a 10 count. They got 4 people left, so less than five or less than a 10 second shot clock. So calling for a team throw. MSU with a 4-2 man advantage here. Going for their 5th point. Technically, the clock's running here, but I don't know if... I think it's official timeout, so we'll pause it. I'll pause it. Yeah, Tony, go ahead. Get that PhD. So looks like we do have a balls over on MSU. GV is gonna get all 10 balls here, wind up and toss here. So Michigan State won't have to throw unless they have 3 balls. So what do? Throw 2, throw 3. Well, you got 2 guys, I guess you can only throw 2.
Side ready! Side ready! Dodgeball!
Here they go. Let's see what the catch there. Might have gotten away with one. I think he might have had one foot out. That's the fifth point. And point six, here we go. Oh yeah, that's why I got my table there. Yep, and I think it was a block into a catch. Still good play, though. Nice catching it back there by MSU. Thank you, Zach Van Fleet. I think Matt Bearball just pummeled somebody. There he goes again. That one slipped out of his hand there. Oh, it's Sunday. I got to do my fantasy football. My team stinks anyway. They're out. Nice catch there. GV down to 1 man here. He's dancing. And a catch there to end it. And that makes 6-0. All right, we got just under 8 minutes here. MSU trying to pull a fast one there. toss there. Just missed a nice catch there, GV, to someone.
3:45.
We got under 4 minutes to go. Don't worry, guys. Everything's fine. We got this. We're back. We are back.
10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And that's game. Final score is 6-0 MSU.